To perform the steps shown in this video, you will need the following tools: a cloth, a vacuum, the compressed air can, nylon cleaning filament, spatula, a 2mm Allen key, a 2.5mm Allen key, pliers, cutting pliers, tweezers, and a lubrication kit. The BCN3D maintenance kit includes all the necessary consumables and tools to periodically carry out printer maintenance to ensure it functions properly. This maintenance kit can be purchased through the link found in the video description. This video will show you how to carry out the printer's general maintenance piece by piece. Keeping the printer in good shape is essential for it to function well. After daily use, it's recommended to clean the printer with a cloth, remove filament strands from the inside of the printer using a vacuum or compressed air can, and also remove filament waste from the purge buckets. It's important to clean the printhead fans using a compressed air can and update the printer firmware every month. If the printer is connected to the internet, the firmware will be updated automatically. To keep the hot end in good condition, make sure that it's not clogged after every print job. This can be done by visually inspecting the printed part or by carrying out a purge. We recommend performing a nylon cleaning weekly, as well as when starting to print with a different material. Every 300 hours of printing, or when a new hot end is installed, it's necessary to calibrate the X, Y, and Z axes, to check the extruder board connections, and to make sure that the flat cable is secured with the clip. It's also important to double check that the screws holding the hot end are tightened well. It's also recommended to calibrate the X, Y, and Z axes after transporting the printer. After printing for 1,000 hours, it's recommended to install a new hot end. After every 300 hours, it's recommended to check the connections between the Bowden tubes and the extruder, both the upper and lower ones, and also the cables that connect the motor with the driver. After printing for 1,000 hours, it's important to check the teeth of the extruder gears and the thumb screw that controls the extruder tension. To regulate the extruder tension, tighten the thumb screw all the way and then turn it back one full revolution. To keep the print surface in good condition as well, remove any excess material before every print job using a spatula and clean the glass with lukewarm water and a cloth if necessary. When installing the print surface, make sure that there isn't any filament remaining between the print surface and the aluminium platform, and make sure that the clamps are holding the print surface well so it doesn't move around. It's recommended to calibrate the print surface weekly and necessary after transporting the printer. After 300 hours, it's recommended to check the glass for any cracks. If you'd like to know more about how to remove a printed part without damaging the print surface, check out the link in the description down below. It's also recommended to clean the access rails, the motors, and remove any remains that could have been left on the belts by using a cloth or a compressed air can or by using tweezers. After every 300 hours, it's important to make sure that the screws that hold the motor's belt pulley are tight and aligned with the flat edge of the motor shaft. After printing for 1,000 hours, it's necessary to check the belt tension in both the X and Y axes and the flat cable connection. It's also recommended to lubricate the X and Y axes and to grease the Z axis using a cloth and the lubrication kit. The printer will notify you when this maintenance is required with a pop-up message on the screen.